there's always that one episode that someone has a personal vendetta against, the one that gets them so blood boiled and so frustrated on, regardless of its positive reception. And my episode on that take is...
It's Super Speedy Cider Squeezy 6000, isn't it?
What, toOncRitic, what are you doing here?